The habanera is the Cuban name for this rhythm, but it's found in music all over the world, from Africa to India to the Middle East. But before we start playing the habanera, I want to talk about the pulse. The pulse is usually called the beat, but the beat has a lot of other meanings, so I prefer the more specific term pulse to refer to that underlying metronomic beat we feel in our bodies whenever we listen to music, or dance, or drum. Pulse, 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 pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pulse, 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 pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4. So before you start playing, you always want to find the pulse. Make sure you're feeling it somewhere in your body, and then keep feeling it while you play. To play the habanera pattern, we're going to start by playing the pulse on the high drum. And please feel free to join in whenever you feel like it. The sound I'm playing is called a tone. To play a tone, I use the top two-thirds of my three middle fingers. I'm basically just tapping on the drum. I'm not using a lot of force, and even though my fingers do make contact with the hard edge of the drum, I'm hardly feeling any impact there at all. And I'm letting my fingers bounce up after they make contact with the drum head, so the tone isn't muffled. Next, I'm going to add a tone in my right hand on the low drum. I'm playing this tone in between pulses, or off the beat, so it's called an offbeat. Now I'm just going to add one more tone in my right hand on the high drum, and I'll be playing the full habanera pattern. And now I'm going to take out the music so you can hear what the bongos sound like all by themselves. If you want to practice with just the bongos like this, then you can go to the play-along section for any pattern.